Maggie and Jason, I wanted to say just a couple things to you to reemphasize what Aaron said earlier. You are to look to each other now. You have the support of Boss and Vicky and your dad and I, but to each other to make the final decision. Seek wise counsel when you need it. But that's where you go first. Okay? And I'm going to read this little poem to you.
I forgot my glass.
Marriage takes three. I once thought marriage took just two to make a go. But now I'm convinced it takes the Lord also. And not when marriage fails, where Christ is asked to enter, as lovers come together with Jesus at the center. But marriage seldom thrives, and homes are incomplete till He is welcomed there to help avoid defeat. In homes where Christ is first, it's obvious to see that unions really work, for marriage still takes three. I bought this for your dad's first, for our first wedding anniversary, and it has sat on my shelf ever since because I need it. So, but one other thing, I wanted to give you two gifts. This one is for Jason, Mr. Wright. Okay? This one is for Maggie, Mrs. Always Wright.
John.